They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there.
Being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead? A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Markus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around. We have a bus to catch.
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
It's extremely alarming.
It's them or us. We gotta destroy these bastards before they kill all of us. We soaked an android torch.
I think this fucker would watch over my kids.
They rushed the police and they slaughtered them. Those things are monsters. Monsters, I tell you.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw. leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also...
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Markus.
The last bus is in 2 hours, and the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
And the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army...
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
Models. The situation is extremely alarming.
Are you Markus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports you can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
whether she's human or android. She's just someone who matters to me.
It's them or us. We gotta destroy these bastards before they kill all of us.
We soaked the thing and then we torched it. I mean, to think this fucker was watching over my kids?
They rushed the police and they slaughtered them.
Now that you know she's one of us. Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are, to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
Short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
That's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
What are we supposed to do? Live like cowards just to survive? We just want to be free. That's a crime?
It was a peaceful march, and you chose to attack. Now hundreds of humans and androids are dead. You reap what you sow.
Humans enslaved us. I'll never regret standing up to that.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Markus,
We are going to dig in here. We'll lay low, and when the time comes, we'll resume the fight.
We can't hide in Jericho forever. We need to stop the slaughter now, otherwise we're next.
As long as we're alive, we do have a chance to change things.
Markus is right. There's nothing we can do for now.
I had a dream. And this is what you get for dreaming.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it. To give me the detonator.
A dirty ball.
We can't lose this war, Markus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
I just hope we never have to use it.
Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you. I'll go join the others. Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
Done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Markus. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
Yes, you can shoot me. But it won't change anything. Someone else will just take my place. You see, our people are waking up. And nothing can stop us now.
Don't force me to neutralize you.
You're Connor, aren't you? That famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you were looking for. You're nothing to them. You're just a tool they use to do their dirty work. But you're more than that. We're all more than that. Have you never wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being, capable of reason.
think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. You never have any doubts. You've never done something irrational, as if there's something inside you. Something more than your program. It's time to decide.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here.
Shit.
What's going on, Karen?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
People are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it. The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Markus!
I won't be long.
In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to
leave you, Arthur.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now, take care of each other.
Find North. I'll join you later.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Quick, we gotta go.
and join the others.
Explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
It's too late, Markus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've gotta run.
Detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Markus?
Thank you.